Mother, what's the meaning of this? Who have you brought into our home?
Wow, this dude came out with an axe.
Averstein, put that down. He's here to help us find Thorold.
Wolf pelt I can use. Definitely use wolf pelt. Let me see here. Books, axe. It's just like basic stuff. Where's the goodies at? There we go. There we go. Fine clothes, huh? All right. Cabbage. Oh, shoot. Did he just come in? Whoa. Crazy. That was tense. I don't know if I can handle this thievery. Wow. Yeah, I don't know if I can handle this. It's, you know, it's just, it's not very lucrative. Like, what are we actually getting here? I mean, I don't know. I don't know what we're actually gaining. I mean,
what's
we got.
The matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
No, that's not the problem at all.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
That was crazy. I don't know what I was gonna get. All right, let's make some better armor.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Oh, thank you. Let's make some better. Okay. Let's see if we can't smith some armor. Leather armor. Okay. Yeah, I want to make some jewelry too, but you need silver or gold. Okay. Let's see here.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
So let's put on our leather armor. So I just like the look of that better. Okay. And talk to her.
Have you met my father? Blades, helmets.
Sell this stuff here and we can get some. Just sell that clothes that I just took off. Yeah.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Oh, thank you. Let me see. Do I have any iron? stuff that I could make. Wish I could make another dagger.
I help my father the finest weapons and armor.
Let's see here. Let's see. What time is it? Middle of the day. Let's grab an apple. And cheese. And then we will... what else can we do to cause some trouble? There's no way that I'm ever gonna get in there. Let's see if we can get into some more thievery. Is there another door into House Grayman? Yeah, she's coming.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Amron's house. Let's see here. Is there a back door to this place? Nope. Yeah, Battleborn's coming. That's not Battleborn, that's Greymane, right? Oh, he probably left his house. Go back in. Guard. I don't know that it really matters to hide this much, but no. This is the back door. It's a little bit harder, but maybe we can get it. That would be sweet. Come on. Ooh, we're so close. Come on. Okay. Okay. Let's see what they have. Oh, sweet. Okay. Take charcoal. There's a lot of food back here. This is good. Oh. Yes. Now we're getting into Ruben's real. I hear somebody. I'll never get that door open, probably. Oh, so tense. I don't know if I can handle all this stealing. Let's see if we can get this door open. Okay. Dang it. Have to buy some more lockpicks. Come on. Ooh, I got it. Holy cow, what's in here? What is in here? Fine clothes. Oh, these are nice. 2 silver ingots. What's that up there? Silver ingot. Anything worth reading? Wow, there really wasn't that much in here, truthfully, although I didn't try this sack yet. Okay. I guess there was 2 silver ingots, right? Oh, there's a kid here. Well, I got some jewels. That was nice. That was really nice. Fantastic. All right. Yeah, there's a guard. Okay. Well, that was cool. Good thieving. That thieving finally paid off. Although, I still don't know what we're going to do with that necklace. I mean, other than we're role-playing as a thief, but I don't think we can sell that thing.
An iron sword's pretty undependable. You should try steel.
What time is it? 5:30?
Let me know if you see anything you like. I don't claim looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Let's see what she's got. Let's see what she will buy, actually. Yeah, okay. She's not gonna buy
Stay
that
sharp.
Necklace. No one's gonna buy that necklace except the Thieves Guild. Let's go see if those Khajiit are still outside. We did find some silver ingots, though, so we can make some jewelry to sell. I wonder if we could enchant a stolen necklace, though, and it becomes a different thing, and then you can sell it. That might be worth trying. Maybe. Hopefully the Khajiit are still here. Nope, they packed up, didn't they? Oh, snap. Crud. Alright. It's almost 6. Let's see here. Let's check out the other inn, and we'll see if we can't just, I don't know. Hello. I think that was one of the ladies from the, marketplace. Who has gems? They don't have gems, I don't think. Do they? Let's try that again.
Got something for just about everyone in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Welcome to war. The finest weapons and armor.
All right, so let's see here. No.
Good doing business with you.
It's probably not worth buying gems anyway. Hello.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
All crafted by the best.
Finest cuts.
I'll check her out.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I work for Bellathor, the general.
All right, that's all he ever says.
Everything's for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Hey, Bellathor, what have you got for sale? No, he doesn't have anything. Good grief. He's so slimy sounding. Let's see what she has. Hello.
All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those battle-born, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face.
How do you know that they're lying?
It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story.
My favorite drink in my... Let's get
okay.
Tired of breading stew. I'm found. I ain't done
she's got...
steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Where'd she go? She's going up there. Okay.
Still warm from the desert. Can't meet her madam. Pass enough time.
So we're following her home. We're following her home and we're gonna, I guess, just see what's in her house so we can steal it, but I think she's got this house up here, what we've already been to, right? No, she's going this way. Okay, cool.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Come on, really?
Welcome to our home.
Mother, what's the meaning of this? Who have you brought into our home?
Wow, this dude came out with an axe.
Athelstein, put that down. He's here to help us find Thorold.
How do we know he's not spying for the Battleborn? This was foolish. We can't trust anyone. Who knows what they'll do if they find me here?
I can't take any more of this. No weapons, please. Let's just talk.
All right, Mother.
What's this dude's deal?
So, you're here to help?
Oh, yes, of course.
I know that Thorald's not dead. I just know it. The Imperials have him and are keeping him somewhere, but I don't know where. Those damned Battleborns, they know something. They're hiding it. They practically taunt us with it. They must have some sort of proof. There's gotta be something in that house of theirs. I just know it. I don't dare leave the house myself, so I need your help.
What sort of proof do you need?
Anything that confirms that Thorald isn't dead, but is being held captive. I know those Battleborns have it. They'd be hiding it, of course. Wouldn't want it to get out that they've been lying this whole time. But you might be able to butter them up enough to lower their guard.
Why do you think they're involved?
The Battleborns. The Emperor's biggest bootlickers here in Whiterun. Their connections to the Empire and the Legion are well known. When Thorald didn't return home, there was no question in my mind. They knew Thorald supported the Stormcloaks, knew he was gonna aid them in battle, made sure he didn't come back. Locked him up someplace to get back at my family. I'm sure of it. Best if you didn't mention to anyone that you saw me here.
Of course. So I'm just gonna look around and see if there's any goodies worth taking.
Please, anything you can do to help me find my Thorold. You take care of yourself now.
All right, we're gonna find Thorold. Okay, so let's look at our quest real quick first. I don't want that to be a quest. We'll turn that on, turn that off. Right? Yeah, but we can't do it at 7:47. They'll all be there. Won't they? Yeah, they're sure to be. We gotta wait till midday. And I've got to check upstairs because it must be there.
The market stall, so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
I'd like a room.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need?
Just a room for the night.
Are you joking? You just rented a room from me.
Oh, okay. Well, then why did you even give me that option?
Need something
else? Just let me know.
And we'll sleep until morning, I think. Early morning. Maybe we can go in when everybody's still asleep. Sneak in there. For 10. Let's see if we can go in there and...
Security in Whiterun is terrible.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
See, it should be right around here then, maybe? Okay. Okay. Let's take off the shoes. Actually, let's put on the clothes, right? Because I think we'll be... Yeah. Quieter. Quiet, 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 quiet. Sneaky. Sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Where's this proof? Oh. Okay. Ooh, 41% to steal. Okay, that's a bad idea. What did it even say, though?
Spare coin for a poor old beggar?
Not right now. Okay, I'm still in my bare feet.
Do you have news? Did you find something?
I have the proof you were looking for.
I knew it. Let me see, please.
I should have read it.
The Thalmor. By the Nine, it's worse than I thought. So, North Watch Keep. Then we know where to hit 'em.
You're going there yourself?
I'll do anything if it means saving my brother. You'll join us, won't you? Thorald can't be left to those monsters.
Let me see if I can bring him back on my own without bloodshed. No. You stay hidden. I'll take care of this.
Are you sure? I doubt you stand a chance against the Thalmor. I can have a group of men ready at a moment's notice. Many would be willing to help rescue my brother.
I'm sure. I'll bring him back myself.
Very well. I'll give you a chance. But if you can't do it, I will.
Find a way to release Thorold from Thalmor custody. Okay. Oh, that dude's here too.